On matters health, nutritionists are rooting for workplace policy review to incorporate flexibility for breastfeeding mothers to ensure their babies consume breast milk until they are at least 2 years old. Now, the call coming ahead of the World Breastfeeding Week that starts coming Sunday.
As the country gears up towards marking the World Breastfeeding Week from 1st to 7th August, health sector players have called on the government to review workplaces' policies to incorporate flex time for breastfeeding mothers until their babies are at least 2 years old. Speaking during a media sensitization forum, maternal, infant and young children nutrition director Rose Wambu highlighted the importance of adopting supportive policies and practices that enable women to successfully return to work while at the same time breastfeed their children.
Protecting and promoting breastfeeding at workplaces, and especially those mothers who are breastfeeding at this time, that they require space, they require support in their workplaces. They need to be given flexi hours so that they are able to attend to their babies.
Wambu noted that marketing of breastfeeding substitutes has worsened the situation, even as she said an increase in investment and concerted actions are needed to enhance protection, promotion and support for breastfeeding. She said that COVID-19 pandemic has been a challenging factor for breastfeeding mothers, noting that the government has taken measures to protect babies and mothers.
We agreed that mothers should room in, should be allowed to stay with their babies if the mothers are not very sick, for as long as they protect themselves. That is protection using the mask. And if the mother is very sick, then the milk, she can be assistant to express the breast milk, and other people, family members, healthcare workers, can now feed the baby for her, but for as long as the breast milk is used.
This year's theme is Protect Breastfeeding, a Shared Responsibility.